Moiséni. Fáltegu di an Sambia, tíri neiscart na Hafrica. Is tír ógi in bhil déanra óg bioga, agus ag bhil galor nasc le héirin. Seo nasc a crochíú le linn cathrú bliain an ús. An tréimh se atá cúnamh éireann ag obair ann trí ambasád na héirin i Lusaka. Tachí an rialtas na héirin le tíre ar fud an dáin, trí don glór cúnamh éireann, de cuid na rinne gnóthaí achtartha. Sé am sosa ag an scoil seo, gar don phríomhchathair Lusaka, agus tá na scoláirí seo ag buint Panavas. Bhunaigh tuismitheoirí agus an pobal áitiúil scoil oscailte Linda ó bhun, le chabhair ó chúnamh éireann, tosc nach raibh aon scoil oifigiúil in Acheloibhe. Tá níos mó ná 2,000 scoláire ag freastal ar an scoil inis.
Most of the learners that I have here come from struggling homes. You find most of the pupils come from child-headed homes. They lost their parents, or maybe someone is not willing to take care of them.
Hog cúnamh éireann an chéad seomra ranga an seo, agus bhuiinigh siad seomraí ríomhairí freisin. Mar gheall go n-íochtar tálaí i mbean scoileanna sa Zambia, is minic a éiríonn cailíní as an scoil ag íos níos óige ná Buachaillí. Ach ní tharlaíonn a leithead an seo as rud é, go bhfuil spóránachtaí ar fháil, con Carol Acostas.
If I would have been at this school, I would have been married because my parents couldn't afford to pay my school fees.
As a girl child, we're very much disadvantaged compared to the boy child. If we're not at school, the best thing they think for them, for us, is to get married or stay at home and help with also chores.
You know, when you educate a girl child, you educate a nation.
Brachan galore Kalini, amin toshti aku ag ish og clinic neri con karu lenaboshti fein. Tá Ronan, Mac Jane Ferry, a anviu in almost the doctor Aaronach, ag fulingt dvor anvi kohaha. Tá Ibraha Pubble ag denev monitoracht air, ags yoch she ferlina specialta bia le turtawalia. Tachian an Cofartiacht Immunization for Life, le clinic Cotaha Neri le Turum, agus 3 fósta in aig na bliana I Bobal Linda. Cúr rialtas na héirin, trí chúnamh éireann, muinú ar fáil con ilúint a chur ar Ibraha Sláinte Pobal, maidir leis an mí chothú a chosc, ionas gur féidir leo carú le níos mó daoine.
Most of them don't actually have much access to the food that they can give to their children. It tends to have issues to do with their developmental, mental development. So you find that most of them are actually stunted. And then you also find that even challenges with them to concentrate when they start schools.
Taspanin an a clinic seo de Voiracha con a spia simply a yenev, mar hampla an joc seo a yenter as banana agus banya geir, agus carita liturum agus 3 fósti sablín. Tá fiú fermori a osin a quid bia fein I mwail an Mikoha sa Zambia. Is gyar gomeise an aum de Universe Mafuta a bar nua darver in dia karoshta a winch. Fúr si na sílta o musika, a gréacht ó túl a bhaineann cúnamh éireann.
In Zambia, the problem we have been facing is of monocropping. But what we will want to work at is the diversity in terms of the foods that the farmers eat. The hidden hunger that we see in Zambia, we don't see it very vividly. We talk about, you know, somebody is malnourished, but we don't talk about the micronutrients that are missing.
Their universe, gur chuir sí an tarver in dia go roiste mar bhealach con a bara a agsúla agus con chuthú an tailéigh a dheasú.
Ora in jimé is in jibotu go nutrition, in jibotu go sanina bhanna, ila ma vitamini go bhanna, then I bhanna ila pa mibiriga botu, then ya sait.
Hep chuid de vara universe mar hampla na pónarí seo mar gheall fromach. Tá cúnamh éireann ag tachú le fermóirí Casula Universe I rúnú don athrú a roide ó bharú ag súla a chur chun cin. Cluisimís ón Dochtúr Mondia atá ag obair in ambasád na héireann sa Zambia faoi éifeachtach na hoibre sin.
Ireland is good at experimenting simple and small projects, but later on scaling it up. So in that way, it's a very special approach to development in Zambia.
Le biog an airgid breise ag teach isteach, Dairíle Universe, panéil gréine biog bídach a cheannach. Corinne sin ar a chumas fón póca a bheith aici, rud a dhéanann difríocht mhór dá héal léthúil. Cé go nibríonn go leor bán sa Zambia mar ar mórí, tá cuid acu inis ag tuairt faoi gharmacha eile nach mbeadh buint ag mná leo go traidisiúnta, amhail an tógáil. Tá Tandiwa Tembo I measc na scórtha banóg a ghlacan páirt I gcúrsaí a luna, maidir leis an ricadóireacht, an phláistóil agus an féinthéireacht, a réigh tollin cófártaí Cúnamh Éireann dar bannam Buildit International.
We want to bring them to offer them a skill that will be a life skill so that they can enjoy, or rather should I say, they can have something to do for their future.
I picked this course because I want to know bleak rain. Yeah, and I want to be someone in life so that I might help some people, even myself.
I want to be a bricklayer who also inspire others in future, will be teaching and cooperating, working together with, as maybe at the end of the program I can be offering employment to others.
Tá sé an talbhachtach de Cúnamh Éireann an co-onnas inisce a chur chun cinn. Mar sin, cai fithe cúig fancéad ar a laiad de na sclóra a bheith ina mná.
There has been some kind of negativity on the part of for the contractors to take the female, but we have to convince them. There are those who are just advocating to get the females on their contracts. The female, they are able to do what a man can do.
Tá dul chun cín ó dhéanamh ag mná in glór réimsí de héal na Zambia. Is mná iad a fithe dó de na fithe cúig breithamh sa chuairt seo I Lusaka. Ach is faib mhór é an forréigan inscine, le nóítar forréigan tailig. Tá rialtas na hÉireann trí Cúnamh Éireann ag tacú le cuairte na méir speisialta chun dlús a chur leis na cósanna sin. Bhuinig Cúnamh Éireann seomraí finéithe agus bhuinigar eile technolíochta ar fud na Zambia chun ligin díospáirteag, lena nóítear páistí finise a thuairt trí nasc físe.
The environment that we have created is one such that a victim of a gender-based violence offence or a witness in that particular case would feel at home and comfortable to be able to testify without looking at the perpetrator of the offence or without being intimidated.
Is réiteach ar technolíochta é, ach tá an gné gaoine fós ann. Tá Cúnamh Éireann ag tacú le chur chuige ar technolíochta freisin chun cairú leis an Zambia a Gallagher a Herbert. Tá Martin Tembo tí an chéad chúrsa sa technolíocht fuama agus ceol sa tír a sheola, chúrsa a buníú chlór I choláiste Ballyfermid I Maliach Lia.
It will add great value to the musicians and producers in Zambia. Because in Zambia, we treasure the arts, but we have people who can do productions and sound engineering, but they don't know the science behind it. They just do it from the ear, they've learned it through maybe YouTube, but with the coming of the new program, they would have a paper to go and look for a job anywhere where they want.
Tá chlár eile de chuid coláiste Ballyfermid na mbeadh digitacha crochíochta siúil le sé bliana anuas. Foghlaimíonn scoláirí go leor rudaí éagsúla idir agurthóireacht físe, thoil tú trítí, fiocháin agus dara suíomh gréasáin.
I'm creative. I love to create. So I just want to learn something new. So my mind is not limited, so I just want to go on and on, just learn new stuff. I'm looking at how technology is growing in Zambia. So a lot of people who need our services will be the next biggest thing.
Madhur le Cúnamh Éireann is onan inestu I nini ógan na Zambia, agus inestiacht a dhéanamh I dauchi na tíre, agus I naun níos fear do chóg.